Farmers are very important to Smithfield. They are the very start of our supply chain. They provide us the grain that we will use to ultimately feed our hogs. My name is Adam Lasseter, and I am the agronomist for Smithfield Grain. Sustainability to me is being mindful of the environment around us. We take pride in putting forth programs and efforts to produce grain sustainably. The work that I do day in and day out is to facilitate these programs and to make sure that we are striving to make our farmers successful. Technology is largely part of what we do every day. We use data from previous crop years to manage decisions that will fall forward into the next year. We've made some goals and commitments to reduce our carbon footprint, specific to greenhouse gas emissions, and we're working very closely to try to quantify some of the efforts that we're making here in the field. When we reduce unnecessary fertilizer use, when we monitor closely the nutrient values within the plant, when we farm in a sustainable way, we'll ultimately reduce the 15% or so contributed by production agriculture. I like working for Smithfield because Smithfield is a very large company but still places an emphasis on some of the smaller things, the local level and working with farmers and making sure that we're sustainably producing the grain that feeds our hogs, that feeds the world.